Nuhn Self-Propelled Alivac. One of the things that I find I'm most grateful for in the modern day is the fact that I don't have to do manual labor. If you've ever tried to clean a castle barn by hand, then you'll know exactly what I mean. Thankfully, the Nuhn Self-Propelled Alivac developed by the Canadian company Nuhn saves you all the tedium as its self-propelled vacuum cleaner with an adjustable width range from 2.6 to 4.5 meters. This means that you no longer have to go back and forth across the aisles and you can simply clean all in one sweep. In addition to the impressive width, the Nunvac can run at speeds between 16 and 32 kilometers per hour, giving you clean floors at a super fast speed. How does it work? Well, that's simple. The blades of the machine form an acute angle which pushes the dirt into the augers, which in turn forces it to the pump. It can follow and clean uneven ground thanks to its ability to float along three axes of movement and is extremely manageable to boot. Something to think about when you next have to do a big cleanup. Ventrac KP540 Power Rake. The Ventrac KP540 Power Rake is exactly what it says on the label, a superpower device that will leave your yard smoother than ever. It was specially designed for leveling rough ground, installing new yards, and removing surface rocks and debris. And as you can see, it can repair gravel with just as much ease as regular ground. It works by loosening up compacted material, bringing it up to the surface and exposing a fresher, more aesthetically pleasing look by filling in potholes. It uses 72 carbide tips and a hydraulically powered rotor to work on gravel, and its extremely compact design is easy to maneuver in places that other equipment would usually find difficult to reach. It has a working width of 54 inches and can be angled left or right up to 18 degrees. InterClean Alpha 500. If you've ever tried to wash an SUV, then you can imagine just how difficult it is to try and wash something as big as a bus. Well, it was difficult before the InterClean, developed by the Alpha 500, a revolutionary self-propelled vehicle rotating brush that makes washing huge buses as easy as breathing. It works with the use of a diesel motor for outdoor use or with an electric motor for indoor use. And it is very easy to control as the operator can either sit or stand. It also comes with a 4.2 meter brush as well as a 500 liter water tank that allows it to work for 60 minutes non-stop, even though it only needs 10 minutes to clean a whole bus. Barrel Mover 500. If there's work to be done on a road, construction workers will often use a barrel to close off the road. I've seen them before, and I always wonder how do they get those things out of there when everything's done? Well, today, I finally learned that they simply use the Barrel Mover 5000 attached to any vehicle to get these troublesome barriers out of the way. Designed by Rob Hecker while he worked at KYTC, this device has given construction workers a lot of relief as it can significantly reduce the amount of time they need to spend setting up lanes. It also significantly improves safety because it is equipped with LED illuminated guide poles, LED amber lights, reflectors, and a magnetically mounted camera for better safety. Voslow Rail Services. I've been stuck in a foreign city once while they had to have major repairs done to the tracks, and it is an experience I would like to repeat or would recommend to anybody else. Tonight, I'll write the train station and ask them why don't they just get a Vossloh for their rail service. Vossloh is a German company that specializes in proper maintenance of train tracks to shorten the time and frequency of major maintenance. They have developed special equipment that monitors the quality of the rails and detects any danger. They also grind metal and remove contaminants and soot from it, prolonging its service life. In addition, they are widely reputed to be very fast and have the capability to adjust track width and many other machine parameters on the fly with the use of smart grinding tech. DOK-ING MVF5. The very aptly named DOK-ING MVF5 will leap to the rescue when human firefighters fail. This robotic fire extinguishing system was designed by Croatian scientists and is a remotely controlled robot that can be maneuvered to access hard-to-reach locations and deliver up to 2,500 liters of water and 500 liters of foam to any fire or explosion-affected area that is threatening. Capable of moving at speeds of up to 11 kilometers per hour and withstanding the blast of explosions and the heat of fire, this robot can be controlled by an operator who is more than 1,500 meters away to do the job that he or she cannot. OceanAlpha Dolphin 1. Much like an actual dolphin, the OceanAlpha Dolphin 1 is a lovable invention that will probably save your life. Developed by the Chinese company OceanAlpha, it was created with the specific aim of rescuing drowning swimmers. It's an unmanned surface rescue vehicle that only needs you to throw it in the water for it to start to work, rocketing through the waves at speeds of up to 16 kilometers per hour to save the nearest floundering swimmer. Powered by a battery that lasts 30 minutes at full charge, the Dolphin 1 is remotely controlled to ensure that regardless of if you're on the beach or on a remote oil or gas platform, help will always be available when you need it. Airbus C295 FWSAR. There's nothing more exciting than a fire truck, except maybe a firefighting plane? The Airbus C295 FWSAR is a specially designed plane that helps with search and rescue efforts when all else fails. It's capable of fighting through the roughest weather and the most hostile terrain, braving extremes of temperature conditions by means of a specially designed wingtip that also gives it the ability to carry out more loads over longer distances, thus increasing the chances of survival of people in need of rescue all over the world. It was great having you here today. Thanks for watching! Have you seen anything that you liked? Which piece of technology did you find the most impressive and why? Let me know in the comments section below. And if you're new here, subscribe to TTI's New Thinking. And if you liked the video, give it a big thumbs up and watch another one here. See you next time. Peace!